field. Left center field and deep. Hogarth is back. Grand slam! The second home run of the game by Michael Angeli. He's driven in seven, and he punctuated that one with a bat flip.
Michael Angeli put in good at bats today's game. Yesterday, a tough one for him. Hit into a double play early in the game.
Now both benches are emptying, so that bat flip certainly irked the opposing dugout. Both benches have emptied, and players have to be restrained near the first base coach's box. There is an undercurrent of tension between these two coaching staffs. And I don't think you can get around that. And right now you look at
Jim Foster,
the BC pitching coach. These two sides were civil with each other for the first two games. But it's no secret, I wouldn't go as far to call it as bad blood, but they're not having beers after the game, put it that way. Mike Gambino trying to restrain his pitching coach, so let's see what the carnage is.
Situations. And I'm a big believer. I'm not. Players, they got to take care of this. Coaches should be the other way around.
Agreed.
You got to push them out, go to your dugout.
Michael Angeli saw it, watched it, bat flip. And he did that against NC State in the ACC. There was a lot of outrage on the internet, there was a lot of outrage from some media. Some folks loved it. Some folks chalked it up to the emotion of the game.